What's going on, guys? So, welcome to another vlog. And today, this vlog is just gonna be something about me telling you guys about protein and stuff, protein shakes and what they're used for and stuff like that. So, yeah. Oh, I was gonna say, have you guys seen the new Michael Jackson little montage? No, I'm just kidding. It's like a Michael Jackson song, and they brought him back supposedly as a hologram. And I don't know if you guys seen it, but I'm gonna show you guys right now a little bit of it. I'm actually a Michael Jackson fan. I been listening to his music since when I was 12 years old. When I was 14 years old. And I remember back in the day he was still alive. Like, I went to one of, I think, his concerts, but not really sure what kind of concert it was. But yeah, like, I will show you. So this video has barely came out, like I think 3 days ago. It's like a hologram of him, supposedly. And the hologram is actually him, but dance, like, it's like a bright, like, watch. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'm gonna try to skip it. Okay, that's enough of that. I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of part of it. And if you guys want to check out the whole video, I'll have an annotation below. And remember that my subscribe button is somewhere around here. I'm planning to change the subscribe button to a picture of, like, a me or something. I'm not sure. But anyway, go subscribe to my channel. But yeah, other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. And I'll see you guys at the end of this vlog. Because you guys are awesome, and thanks for the support, and I'll see you guys then. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys something. So, I actually got a $5 gift card from my teacher, just because I, like, answered this problem right and stuff. And with that 7-Eleven card yesterday, I had bought something interesting. I'll show you guys right now in a second, so be right back. Okay, so this is what I bought. Look. Let me focus on this. It's a Tropicana farm stand. It's actually has the vegetables, and it's 1.1 serving of fruit, F plus V, and it has vegetables and stuff. So here's what they're made of. They have it has sweet potatoes, grapes, apple, peach, carrots, and mango juice, and some other things. And it says that supposedly 100% juice. I'm not really sure about 100%. I'm actually drinking these, and they actually help me get motivated and stuff like that. So I try to hide them because my brothers drink it. And so yeah. Oh my god, look at these. Kool-Aid, jelly, water. Isn't my water? Yeah, it is. It's frozen. Anyway, so right now my mom went to go pick up my brothers and sisters from the party they had. So, right back, my dad's calling me. What is going on, guys? So, I'm sorry I uploaded my video so late, and that's why you guys saw it like in the morning and stuff. Well, I have something to say. I actually uploaded my video on Monday, but my video didn't go to public. It actually went to unlisted, and unlisted is something where you upload a video but it doesn't show the YouTube community. It shows only you. So in the morning I was looking at all my videos, and I was looking at them, and I saw the video like unlisted, and I was like, why is it unlisted? And it's technically because when I was uploading it, I didn't like, you know, put it to public, and I forgot, and it was late that day. So yeah, that's where you guys saw the video all late and stuff. But right now I want to show you guys how to make a protein shake. And I don't know, I'm gonna be using milk instead of water. I prefer milk because it brings out the flavor more and stuff. And if you guys are wondering what this music is in the background, it's actually music that I like to relax in. So, you know, yeah. So basically right now I'm just hanging out in my room, just finishing up some stuff I'm willing to do and stuff. And I'm also working on thumbnail for this video, and it's probably gonna be the best thumbnail you guys will ever see. No, I'm just kidding. Like I always say, remember to subscribe to my channel. There's a subscribe button here or somewhere around here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but yeah, I'll see you guys then. What's going on, guys? So today I'm gonna be showing you guys how I make my own protein shakes. Well, I don't make them, they already come like in the ingredients and stuff, as you can see. Okay, so we're gonna be needing milk for this, because I prefer milk because it has it has protein, more protein and more stuff on the milk. And I have my protein right here, and I'm gonna be putting one scoop of this on my blender bottle, and I'll put one teaspoon of this so I can recover my muscles. It's glutamate powder. And so yeah, let's get started. So we're gonna pour our milk into here, and I don't know if you guys can see it, but we're gonna pour it all the way up to here. So I'll pour this milk in here. Okay, so as you guys can see, I'm pouring my milk. So pour. You stop here. And like I told you guys, I've already made my protein shakes. Like, I've been starting like 2 days ago, but I've just been forgetting to record. So yeah, and if you guys are wondering what this ball is for, it's to like dissolve like any missing like pieces that put the protein drops in there. So I just drop it in there. Okay, so now let me open this. Vanilla. It smells like vanilla. Well, I didn't tell you guys, this is actually vanilla. I bought in vanilla because I didn't want any other flavor than vanilla. And so now, as you guys can see, I have one scoop. Now you pour it in here, just like that. Okay. As you guys can see, I just poured it in. And now I'm looking for my teaspoons of. Okay, this is one teaspoon, guys. This big thing is one teaspoon. So I'm gonna grab this, and you open this up, then you just put one teaspoon of this, no more than one teaspoon, unless you're buff. Okay, so you pour it in, you put this here to wash. Now you cover everything up when you're done using it, so like that the flavor thing won't come out the thing. So now you close this up,
Now, you close it up tight, just in case. Now you hold the white top of this, and you start stirring. Start stirring. Work out, work out, work out. Shake weight, shake weight, man. And then you just do this for 30 seconds, because that's what it says in the bag to do. So you shake it until you like feel like it's safe to drink. So there. So this is how you make a protein shake. And if you guys don't believe me, it tastes really good. It tastes like actual vanilla. And yeah, so hopefully get to see you guys in the next clip. So yeah.
And I'm back. So, did you guys miss me? I don't think so. Okay, so, like I said in the beginning of this video, this vlog was just mostly me making that protein shake. Probably we're gonna be hitting up the gym again. Thanks. Well, I stopped going to gym like a week-ish already, and I'm gonna start going back to the gym. I'm gonna start working my ass off. I'm gonna try to get ready for the summer. I know everyone is trying to get ready for the summer because they don't want to look like shit they don't want to look like crap when they go for summer, like, you know, to the beach and stuff. Like, girls like those guys with muscular, like, things, like their biceps and sometimes their chest. But now I don't think the girls like, I don't even think the girls like guys with that much six pack. Like, at least they have to have like a little bit of six pack and a little bit of fat, you know what I mean? But anyway, so I'm gonna be hitting up the gym again. And also, I'm sorry if these vlogs are going up late. I just don't have the time to, you know, put them up early. So I don't know, I'm trying to put them up early, but I just can't. So other than that, don't forget to like my video, also subscribe to my channel, like right here, and also favorite this video, share with your family and friends. And then other than that, I'll see you guys later. Luis CX out.